Now, one more doubt is there regarding question number 9. So now I'm solving this. Again, you can see the bracket is there. Okay, one complete bracket is there from there to there and one there. Both the brackets are separate, so I can solve both the brackets together because there's no they are not merging. This bracket is separate, so that means I will solve this bracket independently and I will solve this bracket independently. Okay, now when it comes to solve this bracket, again I see that one more bracket is there. Curly bracket is here, that means I will solve this part. But in curly bracket, again one more bracket is here, that means I will solve first of all this part. Okay, so first of all I will solve this, rest of the things I will copy as it is. So 29 plus minus plus 2. Whenever the double sign is here, that I can do the single sign. Now the curly bracket, 6. After so minus sign is here, now 7 minus 3. First I will solve this thing, rest of the things I have copied as it is. So 7 minus 3 is 4. Now that this bracket is solved, that's why I will not put the round bracket. Now curly bracket is closed and square bracket is closed. After that division sign, now the second bracket is here. Now again, when I am going to solve this bracket, inside it one curly bracket is here. So I will solve this curly bracket. But in this curly bracket, again, you can see addition is here, multiplication is here. So what I will solve first, addition or multiplication? Multiplication. That means first I will solve this thing. So rest of the thing will be as it is. 5 plus 3 2 jha 6 minus minus plus. No need to put the plus sign. Okay, we can ignore it. Now you can see in this bracket I will solve this bracket first, because again one more bracket is here. When I come to solve this bracket, I will solve this bracket first. Okay, addition is here, bracket is there. So first I will solve the bracket. So it will be 29 plus 2, 6 minus 4 is 2. Now this bracket is solved. Now there is no sign between these two numbers. So in that case, whenever a number is outside the bracket without carrying any sign, it means they are going to multiply. Okay. Now 3 multiply. In this bracket, again one more bracket is there. Multiplication bracket. So first bracket will be solved. 6 plus 5, 11. Now, in this bracket, addition and multiplication. So first I will solve multiplication. Only multiplication is there, 33. Now only addition is there, 33. Now bracket is open because one number is there. One number is there, bracket will be open. 33 divided by 33, answer will be 1.